close it again.
Ah, it's true. I'll do that next time.
On Pillow Talk.
Hey, welcome back to Pillow Talk. Oh, this is going to be awesome. I'm so excited for this part.
It's probably just a rocket.
This is going to be so great. You got the Morph Bomb! Woo! It's a boy! It's a boy! Congrats!
Thank God. I have to Morph Bomb out of here. Oh, God, no. I'm trapped. Oh, Jesus.
You just wasted all your...
Didn't realize that was selected. Oh, don't stand in the fire.
Yeah, don't dodge those.
Oh, God. He's so tall.
He is. This is where you would spin jump.
I don't have a spin jump, really.
You move and then hit A. Or the jump button.
I gotcha.
I just want you to know you're probably going to die.
Yeah, I can see that.
You can also, if you go into a morph ball real quick, you can dodge him.
Okay.
But you're going to die, so just accept it.
I died as a ball.
But you get to see her naked.
Oh, you told me I had to wait till the end of the game.
I know, but at the end of the game, she's all like...
Yeah, but I could have just died and been fine.
But then you only get side boob, which is kind of better than front boob.
Depends.
It does. It really does. So you start where you last saved at.
Okay.
And so you start with that progress.
Gotcha. That makes sense.
You don't, like, so if you went and got, like, 5 missile expansions and died and didn't save, you gotta go and get them again.
Awesome.
So you gotta get good.
Or if you did something stupid like blow all your missiles accidentally, you'd still have them.
Hey, you wouldn't be the first one to do it, so. Because sometimes you do forget they're selected.
Obviously. Jesus, fuck.
Especially when the giant robot's chasing you.
Yeah, like, my thought process is usually, oh shit, when a giant robot's chasing me.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Yeah, like, do I have ammo?
Like, sir, why did you shoot that man? Well... I thought he was
a giant robot and he was chasing me.
Yeah, I know. Maybe that's what all the cops say when they shoot people.
No, they just say he was a black kid.
He was aiming at them. Yeah, he was a black kid.
He had a gun.
He was riding a bike. He stole a bike. I saw him.
Exactly. He stole the bike.
Oh, he should have just, like, ran. I just want to run.
Was that quicker?
Well, then you wouldn't have taken damage. But I guess you can get it back from the bats. If you don't take more damage.
You are hilarious.
Oh, look at you. Ooh, damn it. Oh, doesn't it make a cool sound? Yo, I fucking... The best is when you're just exploring and then you find like an item, like an upgrade, like a new weapon or a new type of energy. It's like... It does the music like, ha, 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 and you're like, oh my god.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's my mom's alert tone. This is a Metroid item.
That's funny.
Item nab.
Oh god, this is gonna be great.
You can hear it. Yeah. Oh, I love it. I hope they keep that in like all the Metroid games.
Are they still making them?
Yeah, the Metroid Prime 4 is coming out.
Okay.
For the Switch. And then there's that they remade 2 for the 3DS.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, because Metroid 2 was for the Game Boy, not the Game Boy Color. It was like, so it was black and white, and... It's probably my favorite Metroid game, just because of, like, the... story behind it and stuff. Yeah, but it's like, everything's black and white, so everything looks the same. So look at you. You can also fire missiles to do more damage. Just make sure you hit them. I'd recommend getting used to doing that.
Firing missiles.
Yeah, at bosses. Oh, he's bleeding. Ooh, you're close. You're getting close. Just make sure you roll. Oh!
I actually killed something! Oh,
go Joshua!
Almost died, but...
Yeah, but you get all that health.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, Metroid's nice about, like, they like to laugh at you when you struggle, but praise you when you win.
That's nice of them.
I know, it's like a fucked up relationship, right?
A little bit, yeah.
You almost hit all those. Look, you're becoming a master. But if you, like, ever want to get interested in wall jumping, it gets really hard. Because it's, like, a hard... Well, I mean, like, once you get it, it's easy.
I don't have any walls to practice on right here. That's if you true. Ever see some holler, I'll test it.
There's a part... Because you can actually, like, sequence break things by wall jumping. So you can get things, like, way before you're supposed to.
God damn it.
Well, supposed to with quotes, as in, like, the recommended game way to play, even though you don't have to.
I can't get out there.
Someone didn't mute their phone. Oh, my fucking God. Really? Raleigh?
I don't know who you're talking about. I don't know how that got unmuted.
I don't really care. No, it's funny, when I record with someone else, like Dylan or Sarah, they're the ones that throw the fit if it goes off. Look at you, man. And you have unlimited morph bombs.
Oh, you do? That's cool.
You just do it in, like, a set of three. I wouldn't go that way. I would save first.
Oh, that's back over here, isn't it?
Sure.
God. Like, I remember. Yes, I know I have a map. No, I don't want to look at it.
Okay.
Real men don't use maps for instructions. I mean,
whatever floats your boat. It's the only other direction.
You mean it's the only other direction?
Like down? You came from right.
It literally is the only other direction.
Now you can get that little power.
What little power?
The other door that required morph bombs.
I don't remember which one that was. God damn it!
Go up. First save. Unless you want to save after you do this.
This is a save of this one that I was just at?
No, this is on the little mini map.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
That save's above me, isn't it?
Yeah. That's okay, you know now.
Eh.
Fall through. I think you just get, like, rockets or something this way.
If this tries to kill me.
No, what the? So, Metroid lore is like Ridley, that thing you. The guy that stole
Ridley
Metroid.
Scott?
Yeah. It's named after him, actually.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, because the Metroid series is based off. Was like inspired by the Alien franchise.
Right.
And, Ridley, killed Samus's family colony, and she was the sole survivor, and then the Chozo. Took her in, chose her like this ancient, I think like Protheans.
Right.
And the things where that are holding the items, those are dead Chozos in their suits.
Okay.
So they like leaving the fucking weapons for you. And then you have a suit made for you with Chozo infused like DNA and technology and shit. And...
So I'm pretty dope shit.
Yeah.
Make sure whoever's texting me is silent now.
That's not a big deal. That's a nice phone, man.
It's solid. The screen's got some issues, but...
Why?
It's an older AMOLED, so it's got, like, some color burn in.
Color burn? That sounds like a sick filter on.
It's like kind of like old plasmas have. Like, you can see the color banding up there with status bar notifications.
Oh, I gotcha. I honestly wouldn't even notice that.
I don't. For the most part, so like, it doesn't bother me too much. Like, I don't care too much. All right. God, this means I have to look at the map. Oh my god, like I have to use my brain. I don't like using my brain.
I mean, you technically don't. You could just like go down that passageway and just like keep running.
Which one?
Not the right way.
Not to the right, but to the left.
Yes.
Okay.
Blue is obviously what you have not discovered yet. Whenever there's a square, like a little square within a square,
mm-hmm.
An item is there.
Okay, so go up and to the left.
And there was a really cool upgrade in Metroid 2 they don't have in this one. It was called the Spider Ball, where you could be in the Morph Ball and just climb up walls.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Probably figured that's a little OP, though.
I mean, it is for, like, exploring, but, like, for that game, you needed it. I don't know why they would get rid of it, though, because...
Spider-Man's stupid.
Yeah. I read some old Spider-Man comics, speaking of which, the other day, because I was just looking. I don't know how I even got started on. Oh,
see, I was curious about that. Like, how is the like actual Spider-Man comic character? Is he like a total bitch, like in the new Homecoming movie?
It depends, I guess, on who's writing him.
Okay.
And what version of Spider-Man it is.
Yeah, that's the other thing. It's like, which version?
Yeah. Well, because like, I was at the drive-thru at the bank, and so there's like a lot of downtime. And I was looking at, it was like on some site, but then there, you know how they have the recommended articles or whatever, and mm-hmm. one was like, you know, it's all clickbait, where it's like,
right.
these 10 villains or whatever that Marvel characters that need like their own like legitimate horror movie, because they're like creepy.
Creepy as F.
So that's an energy tank, and you see how I add a little square.
Okay.
And I was looking at it, and one of them, it was going through them all, like there was Venom and stuff, and then like this vampire from the Blade series.
He's fucking blocking it.
But I mean, what else could he not block?
I hate you so much.
I mean, you've tried one of your three weapons.
I know. I just can't remember ever what the freaking button is.
It's funny if you like are just shooting at him with like your little power balls. And he's like, ah, and then you shoot with a rocket. And he's like,
just
fuck,
insta dead. That's not the right button. That is though.
Yeah, just kidding.
There's so many of you, bastards. Stop reproducing.
Right. And so, one of them was there was Venom. You don't go this way. That's for like when you're done with everything. Cause you gotta kill four main bosses to go down there.
Okay.
That's end game. That's end game content.
God damn it.
I hate end game.
I actually love end game stuff.
I do too. If it's good. In present.
Right.
anyway, one of the characters, because there's, you know, Venom from Spider-Man, who's like the blue, dark Spider-Man or whatever. And then there's Carnage, who is like Spider-Man. Quick Spider-Man lore. Okay, so how Venom's made was there was this symbiote. How would you say that?
Symbiote.
There we go. That came down from space and attached to this one dude, and he fused with the guy. So it's like a parasite. So this guy's the host now. I think his name's Eddie something maybe. And he has like all of Spider-Man's powers and stuff, mm-hmm. and he's Venom. But then there was one that the symbiote had offspring and went to this crazy serial killer who was Carnage, and Carnage just like murders people, like rips them apart or like shoves them through like marble tables and stuff. And so I was like, oh, he sounds interesting. So I looked up like all of the Carnage stuff, and so I was reading like the issues he first appeared in, which were like from like the 60s or 80s, which was insane. And
a lot of those are old as shit.
Oh, I know. I was like, damn. And I mean, Peter Parker was just kind of like he wasn't like I wouldn't say he was like a bitch. I would just say he was
a 15-year-old kid.
Oh no, he's a lot older. Like,
oh, he is?
He's like ripped as fuck in that. I would say he's like I don't know how to describe him. I guess you could describe him as like a little bit of a bitch. I don't know.
That was just like, oh god, there's something in here.
Granted, in the movie he's like 14 or 15.
Right, and I think that's what like pissed me off about like, well, not pissed me off, but like I didn't enjoy Spider-Man Homecoming that much, just because he was like, I was like a kid.
Right. That's why I said it was all right. It's like you watch it and then you're done. That. And morph bombs also blow up the doors.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So next time on Pillow Talk, you'll get a map.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Sick.
Exciting.
I love maps.